Yeah, thank you, Mal. Good evening. It's Mike's midweek school visit, and earlier today I popped out to
Burwood Heights Primary School.
And check out this volcanic fire. How cool is that? This morning, the coldest day of the year, my poor toasted marshmallow. I think I'll have to give that one a miss. Now, get a cold start of the day tomorrow, down around 4 degrees. Now, come and check out a working veggie patch. How cool is this? We've got grade 3 and grade 4. We've got veggies. Also in the background, there's chickens, there's rabbits, and there's even a kitchen to do all the cooking for lunches and maybe, I don't know, dinners and things like that. Not a bad idea, is it? A full working garden just gets better and better. Well, again, a chilly old start to the day tomorrow, and then more sunshine, no complaints about that. The mid-teens today, mid-teens again tomorrow. Got the forecast in full in half an hour's time, Mal. There's your cue, OK? The count of three, we'll throw back to the studio. One, two, three.
Back to you, Mal.
Studio Mal, excellent. Almost lost my job then.